Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Natures podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book, In the Path Between Us, An Enneagram Journey to Healthy Relationships. Suzanne Stabile delves into the complex world of relationships through the lens of the Enneagram, a powerful tool for understanding ourselves and the people in our lives. With her expertise as an internationally recognized Enneagram master, Stabile provides readers with insights into how different Enneagram types interact with one another, and how these dynamics can either foster healthy relationships or create barriers. The book aims not only to enlighten readers about the nuances of their Enneagram types, but also to offer practical guidance on navigating relationships more effectively. Through a combination of personal anecdotes, case studies, and reflections, Stabile invites readers on a journey of self-discovery and interpersonal growth. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, understanding the Enneagram. At the heart of The Path Between Us lies a comprehensive introduction to the Enneagram system, which categorizes personalities into nine distinct types. Each type has its unique set of motivations, fears, and desires that influence how individuals view the world and interact with others. Stabile provides a detailed overview of each Enneagram type, including their core characteristics, strengths, and weaknesses. Understanding the Enneagram is foundational to navigating relationships effectively, as it allows for a deeper appreciation of one's own patterns of behavior, as well as those of others. This insight is crucial for cultivating empathy, patience, and understanding in all forms of interpersonal connections. Secondly, the dynamics of Enneagram types in relationships. One of the book's key focal points is the exploration of how different Enneagram types interact in various relationship contexts, whether it be in friendship, family, or romantic partnerships. Suzanne Stabile meticulously outlines the potential pitfalls and harmony achievable between different Enneagram pairings, highlighting the importance of self-awareness and mutual understanding. Through real-life examples and relatable scenarios, she illustrates how conflicts often arise from a lack of understanding of distinct Enneagram type needs and responses. Equally, she showcases how recognizing and valuing these differences can lead to more fulfilling and resilient relationships. This section acts as a practical guide for readers seeking to bridge gaps and deepen connections with the people in their lives. Thirdly, growth and transformation. Another core theme of The Path Between Us is the potential for personal growth and transformation through relationship challenges. Stabile discusses how relationships can act as mirrors, reflecting our best and worst traits and providing opportunities for self-reflection and development. She encourages readers to use their understanding of the Enneagram to challenge their assumptions and behaviors, promoting growth and healing. Through specific exercises and reflective questions, Stabile motivates readers to embark on a journey of self-improvement, emphasizing that healthier relationships begin with a healthier self. This section inspires readers to move beyond surface-level interactions and foster relationships that are both nurturing and transformative. Fourthly, communicating effectively. According to Enneagram types, effective communication is fundamental to healthy relationships, and The Path Between Us dedicates a significant portion of its content to this topic. Stabile examines how each Enneagram type has its communication style, preferences, and triggers. She offers practical advice on how to tailor communication strategies to meet the needs of different types, thereby reducing misunderstandings and conflicts. Whether it's through affirming words, quality time, or acts of service, understanding the preferred language of each Enneagram type can greatly enhance relational dynamics. This section is an invaluable resource for anyone looking to improve their interpersonal communication skills. Lastly, the role of vulnerability. Vulnerability is a recurring theme in The Path Between Us, portrayed as a catalyst for deeper connectivity and authenticity in relationships. Stabile argues that embracing vulnerability allows individuals to truly see and be seen by others, fostering a sense of belonging and acceptance. She highlights how each Enneagram type has its barriers to vulnerability, stemming from innate fears and protective mechanisms. However, by confronting these barriers and embracing openness, individuals can cultivate more meaningful and supportive relationships. This section challenges readers to consider their relationship with vulnerability and its impact on their interactions with others. In conclusion, The Path Between Us, An Enneagram Journey to Healthy Relationships by Suzanne Stabile, is an invaluable resource for anyone looking to understand the complexities of interpersonal relationships better. Whether you are well-versed in the Enneagram or new to its concepts, this book offers profound insights into how personality types influence our interactions and provides practical tools for navigating those dynamics more effectively. It is particularly beneficial for those seeking to deepen their connections, improve communication skills, and foster personal growth within the context of their relationships. By embracing the lessons Stabile offers, readers can embark on a path toward more compassionate understanding and fulfilling relationships. If you would like to support Suzanne Stabile, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.